Hi, lunchman. Lunchman tip. We have Munsters. Now, you probably should. Actually, we could bring down this thing. No. What? Oh. We could pour it outside. Now, if there was such thing as the Loch Ness Monster, I'd have to be worried pouring this outside of my house. But then I'd have to try. I'm attracting the unwilling. It's like I could do with vampires and I spin my house with blood. Same kind of concept. So what, are you asking for attention? Alright, so we're gonna pour it somewhere. I don't know where. Here? In the bush? Alright, we'll see how long it takes to disappear. Now, if I come out tomorrow and this bush has turned brown, you know I just killed the bush too. I just fed its own poison. Debatable whether it's nutrients for the plant or whether I just killed it. I don't know. It'd be kind of funny too if I see an animal trying to look that up too. I'd be like, what the hell? I don't know why that reminds me of like The Simpsons when an animal eats it and all of a sudden it grows 10 eyes and an extra arm. Like, what the hell? I just created a disfigurement. Alright, well, this has been Lunchman. Lunchman Tips saying, Munster juice not made for humans.